beginner, and would I be able to use Chord Compass guitar?
So, yes and no. Yes, you can totally use it and start experimenting with your open chords. Ideally, you're going to be a player who can play a couple of chords, can, you know, maybe strum along to a simple song in order to get the most out of it. But the start of our book does give you a little bit of an introduction into the basic chord shapes before we move on into caged.